Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. What's good, Empire Gang? Y'all already know the vibes. It's your boy, King Lucius. Back again with another lit video for y'all. And as y'all can tell by reading that title in the video description, we're going to be getting into another reaction video today. Today, we're going to be reacting to Chris Brown's new video that he just dropped yesterday, talking about off of his latest album, Breezy. Now, y'all know how I feel about Breezy. You feel me? Y'all already know how I'm feeling about the GOAT. Greatest of all time, Chris Brown. So I don't really gotta say too much. All I know is I know just based off this video, he finna be dropping some heat. Well, he did drop some heat, but I already know like he finna deliver. So with that being said, not gonna do too much more talking. So if you're new to this channel, give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop lit content for y'all. And if you haven't already, make sure you go ahead and follow me on social media, which will be popped up on both sides of the screens. Instagram's gonna be on this side. TikTok is gonna be on the other. And without further ado, let's get straight right into this video. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay, I'm really feeling the black and white.
See the fit right now over your face. Run no game on me, you know that's a mistake. Know I keep it real, this ain't no disguise. Here you know you had that, I ain't surprised. You be what you want when that's in my face. And you do it for fun, yeah, you love my face. If you want the cash, then maybe make it drop. Give you what you ask till you get to the top. No, you won't be lonely if you come through tonight.
Okay, so I'm really liking the visuals in this video, you feel me? I like, you know, that he did the video in black and white versus color, so I think that makes it look more aesthetic. As y'all can tell from the beginning, it started off from like a concert. He actually just, I heard, got off of his Under the Influence tour, which was like overseas or something, I think in Europe, somewhere like that, I believe. So I'm assuming that partial footage was maybe when he was on tour at the time. And then of course he would look like he was walking down the street, you know, singing the song. You know, I'm overall, like, the video is really good. Like, I'm really, really feeling the quality, like top tier. I mean, not top tier, I'm really feeling the quality 100%. But yeah, so let's keep on going and let's see what he talking about. No pun intended.
Every time you dance, make it disappear when you use no hands. Know what to do, you don't mind waking cause you're comfortable. Girl, I lose it, it don't stand a chance. You've been all around, you've been making plans. You circle like that, your ex is loud, baby, keep it like that, yeah. If you want the cash, baby, make it drop. Give you what you ask so you get to the top.
I know damn well that girl did not just flash her titties in the crowd. I know damn well she did not just do that shit, y'all. Tell me, am I tripping? I'm weak. This girl just literally flash her titties in the crowd while she's singing the song at a Chris Brown show. I'm fucking weak. Where the fuck they do that at? Hold up, we gotta run that shit back, cause what? Hold up. Maybe like right here, okay. Give you what you ask, so you get to the top. You won't be lonely if you come through tonight. You bring a pretty thing, you get to it right. What you talk about? Where's the self-respect? Like, where are the values, the morals? You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all, look, I'm all for, like, supporting your favorite artist. You feel me? Like, I'm all for that. You know what I'm saying? But some stuff is just going too far. And this right here is a prime example of that. Like, that... I don't know what, I ain't nothing more I can say about that, but y'all, let's keep on going. Okay, so that was Chris Brown talking about. That was real, real good. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Like, y'all know how I feel about Chris Brown. Y'all know how he do. You know, he always gonna come through with them visuals, them dance moves, them iconic dance moves. See, one thing about Chris, he gonna dance to the video. He can't go now one video without having some choreography in there. He gonna squeeze a little bit of that in there. You feel me? Yeah. Overall, like, I just really love, like, the black, like, the visual, because I'm, like, into, like, a lot of, like, visuality and, like, art and aesthetic. But I really like the fact that he chose black and white over color, because it just made it, I don't know, it just made it look more, I guess, authentic in a way, or, yeah. It kind of, in a way, it took me back to, like, how movies and videos, you know, used to be, how they were, like, you know, all shot in black and white. Talking about, it's like one of his most underrated songs on his new album that doesn't get the recognition that it deserves. And I feel like it deserves more. So I'm just so glad that he made a video, and hopefully the video will help, you know, push the song even more. And then help with streams and, you know, all of that good stuff. That's all I got for this video. Thank y'all so much for watching and tuning in with me, reacting to it. I appreciate y'all for watching it. So with that being said, if you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop late content. And without further ado, I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Stay blessed. We out.